All right, let's talk arc flash labels and the requirements found in section 110.16. Labeling requirements in this section help in awareness of potential arc flash hazards. NEC 2023 introduced three major changes to 110.16B. First, the 1200 amp trigger point was reduced, impacting panel boards, switchboards, and switchgear 1000 amps and larger. Second, this requirement was expanded beyond service equipment to any panel board, switchboard, and switchgear 1000 amps and larger. The third change removed the prescriptive language for the marking requirements, which included the voltage, available fault current, and clearing time of the service overcurrent protective device, to simply reference industry practice, what we know as NFPA 70E. You'll find the reference to NFPA 70E in an informational note. This section is still only for other than dwelling units. You will need a qualified person to create the labels to meet the requirements of 110.16B.